6 years ago, I was severely depressed, anxious, addicted, and suicidal. And today, I'm going back to school. What is up, everybody? This is Chris from The Rewired Soul, where we talk about the problem, but focus on the solution. And this is a pretty exciting announcement. Today, I registered to go back to school. And the school I'm specifically going to is to get my CADC. What that is a Certified Alcohol and Drug Counselor. All right, so, yeah, education is a big deal. Like, my mom has a PhD. My grandma, you know, she was an educator, and you know, she had a ton of degrees too. And like, I've wanted to go back to school for a long time. If you're just now meeting me, hi, I'm a recovering drug addict. I pretty much blew off school most of my life. I didn't do that great in high school purely because of me. I was just lazy and, you know, wanted to play video games instead. And I only went to college for a semester. And like, what I do here on this channel, I provide you guys with so much information and tools to help you out with your mental health, but all of that is 100% self-educated. Like, even my work at my drug and alcohol treatment center, everything I do there is completely through my own education, you know? And I wanna be the best at what I do. Like, the whole reason I'm so passionate about doing this stuff is because I wanna provide people with hope. I wanna let people know that they can overcome addiction, mental illness, all that stuff. I wanna do it, but I wanna do it in the best way possible. If I'm being completely honest with you, like, my self-confidence is great. It's amazing, but I was actually talking to my girlfriend about this last night. Like, I get this sort of like imposter syndrome, especially around other like mental health professionals, you know? They have like fancy letters behind their name and things like that. And like, a lot of it's just in my head. A lot of the information I have is very accurate and things like that, but going back to school is just going to make me better at what I do. And I have really big plans for what I wanna do in the future, and I'll talk about them in just a second. But, you know, I do wanna thank, you know, my best friend, and well as my girlfriend, like, for really inspiring me. My best friend is back in school right now. She's getting her PhD. She's specializing in child psychology. My girlfriend, she's going back into school. She wants to do something in the mental health field as well. And like, yeah, like I said, like, I just wanna be as great at this as I possibly can be. And one of the ways to do that is through an education. And like, if any of you feel like you've like ruined your life or just like messed up years of your life, like, I hope I can provide you with a little bit of hope. Like, I was a drug addict for almost a decade, you know, during my 20s. That's like the prime time to go to school and, you know, make something of yourself. And I completely wiped that out because of my addiction, plus the rebuilding process in my recovery. So if I can do it, you can do it too. Like, we have time, we do have time, especially if we're taking care of our physical as well as our mental health, you know what I'm saying? But like, although I'm going back to school for my CADC, like, that's not the goal line for me. So something I will do more videos about, like, something I'm adamant about is getting down to the root of the problem. The root of the problem. Like, my girlfriend and I just had dinner. It was amazing, by the way. And, you know, something I was talking to her about is, like, I don't wanna get backed into a corner as the addiction guy. I don't wanna do that, because mental health as a whole is such a huge issue. The two leading causes of addiction are untreated and undiagnosed mental illness, right? So my goal is to continue getting my education so I learn as much about mental illness and mental health as possible. Like, what I see in my future, where I wanna be at, like, I wanna be somebody who's speaking at like mental health conferences. I wanna write more books. I wanna actually make sure that I know what I'm talking about and be 100%. I wanna be able to help as many people as I can on a global scale, you know what I'm saying? And this isn't like, you know, for my ego or anything like that, but I'm just really passionate about helping other people out, especially when it comes to mental illness. Like, if you have been where I have been, you wouldn't wish your past on your worst enemy. You see what I'm saying? So one of the reasons why I work at a rehab center and I come home and I make these beautiful videos for all you lovely people out there, because I don't want any of you to go through what I had to go through to get pulled out of the gutter. So I feel that, you know, if I keep working on this thing and keep going forward, like, I'm gonna reach that goal and be able to reach as many eyes and ears as possible and maybe provide people with hope as well as support, as well as different tools they can use to work on their mental health. Now, the last thing I'll talk about real quick, like, as far as the future of this channel, I don't know, like, it's not going anywhere. Like, I didn't want to make that sound all like, ooh, I might be getting rid of my channel. I ain't getting rid of nothing. If anything, it's gonna make my content better, you know what I'm saying? But, a big part of mental health and the way I keep this anxious brain under control is by finding balance. So I'm not sure how much the workload's gonna be. I'm not sure, you know, I haven't studied for anything in years. So I don't know. So I might have to make less videos. I might make the same amount of videos. I don't know. I'm not sure yet, but you know, the best thing that I can do, and this is something for all of you too, is just take it one day at a time, one step at a time. See what's manageable, see what's not manageable, adjust, be flexible, manage your expectations and things like that. That's all I can do. So we'll see how the workload is once I get into the groove of it and stuff like that. And then once I get that information, I'll try to let you know about, you know, what my upload schedule is like, because I'm pretty much daily for the most part. One thing that you can do is follow me on Instagram. That's a great way to get regular content and just see how I'm doing and stuff, and I'll probably be posting on there and just a lot more and talking about stuff in the story, so follow me on Instagram. But yeah, anyways, like I said, like 6 years ago, my life was an absolute mess, and I'm finally getting back on track so I can hopefully help a lot more people. So it was pretty exciting news, just wanted to make this quick video. But anyways, that's all I got for you today. I got some really cool content coming up. So anyways, if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. And if you are new here, I'm always making videos to help you, just you out, with your mental health, all right? So make sure you click that little round subscribe button. If you wanna check out some more content, click or tap on one of those thumbnails, okay? So thanks so much for watching. Wish me luck, and I'll see you next time.